On the fire watch crews are battling a new fire now in El Dorado County. The Caldor fire is the name. It's burned 300 acres near the Grizzly Flats area, and mandatory evacuations are in place for Omo Ranch. There is no containment on this fire right now.